You're on the air with Amanda Grace.
Hi, Doctor. My name's Brenda.
Hold a second, please.
This is kind of embarrassing, but my boyfriend liked to tie me up.
Hoorah!
Tell me something, Brenda.
Do you feel in control of your life? Good sex is about trust, and trust includes respecting limits.
I can feel it eating away at me.
It's a very destructive emotion.
What I need to know is, what can I do about it?
Mr. Stone wants his money back, Mickey.
Your boss set me up and I did time for it.
Some things are easier to forgive than other things.
You are not invisible anymore. People listen, people watch.
You have to do your same old tricks, huh, Mick?
You can't keep going around picking up strangers.
So I've got a healthy appetite. I like nice guys. I just like the bad ones, too.
Hi.
I know you, right?
Do you?
I'm thinking we've met before. Who should I inscribe this to?
Oh, it's already inscribed.
You're very confident. That's nice.
I'm not nice. I'd like to see more of you.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Why am I not surprised?
A toast, please.
Congratulations, Amanda, on a marvelous book.
All right. I'm beginning to wonder how far you're going to take this. More than just the sex. He excites me, you know.
Who's here? I have a gun!
What just happened? What was that supposed to be?
Foreplay.
I never know what's gonna happen next with this guy.
Don't tell me you've never thought about it. What it might be like with another woman. I know what your body wants. You do know that, don't you?
Amanda, someone left you a videotape.
I'm being blackmailed.
Pay him. Pay the bastard.
What he wants.
I want him dead.
I need information that only you can get. I watch over people. I see their every move.
We've taken this as far as I'm willing to go.
Stop!
I'm gonna have to know who planted the bug.
You betrayed me. You heard of paying for your sins? Consider me the bill collector.